The potential at that point is to not just make a heart attack smaller by earlier interruption, but to actually be able to interrupt the process before irreversible damage, which is what we call a heart attack, is even done.